pile of gummy bears didn't stand a chance against the recent heat wave in Alberta, Canada. Take a look. Wow, the candy was used to reduce a pool of liquid there after sitting in sun for only an hour, and that happened. Dozens of all-time high records have been set this week in Alberta. Yeah, don't want to be a gummy bear there.